take a step back. Cause it's only a setback.
Good? Appreciate it, man.
Alright, happy New Year, everybody. Happy New Year.
Did they count your punches? How many you throw in 3 minutes?
Too early, yeah. Too early in camp.
Later on in camp, they do it.
Ellie, you gonna kill me, bro? What are you doing? Give me my ideas.
He's just getting warmed up right now. Two weeks in.
The hand speed is insane, though. The hand speed is crazy.
But you know, this is my first proper week, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's been my first week in training camp. So I'm totally breaking into it. Ricky called me this morning saying, come down to the gym, do some work. You need to train. I've seen state of you. Your pictures on Instagram, you need to get in the gym. Alright.
Yeah, just a video of right now, we're going to spar with him.
Yeah, yeah.
But you wouldn't know what Brandon did. Brandon.
I would have messed up better than Brandon. Yeah.
Brandon trying to knock him out.
No way.
Yeah,
he just wanted that win on his card set. I knocked out Justin Bieber.
His mentality is to knock somebody out.
Well, you don't play boxing.
That's why I've always said the beast, man. Brandon's the beast, man. You have to give him the credit. It's you, man. When he comes to fight. Doesn't matter who it's against.
There you have it, another great video for EsNews. For EsNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback, reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, @Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram, @EllieSecback.